Min Aung Hlaing's first public reaction since a UN fact-finding mission urged the Security Council to refer Myanmar's top military chiefs to the International Criminal Court. He said no country or organization has the right to interfere in Myanmar's internal affairs. Now, a recent UN probe outlined atrocities against the Rohingya who fled a violent military crackdown that started in August of last year.